So hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Now as promised, in our today's upload, we are coming back with our second trip or day 2 of our Mumbai trip series. And in today's video, we'll be showing you the glimpses of one of the most famous beach, that is Nagaon Beach, and one underrated beach, which is Revdanda Beach in Alibag. So yeah, stay tuned. So right now we have arrived at the Nagaon Beach. As you can see, there were people at the beach. It was not vacant. And now we are heading on to the main beach front. So let's see how it is, and we are super duper excited. And from what we can see from over here, the beach is absolutely serene. There were many people at the beach, and yes, people were not following the guidelines of COVID back then, but yes, they were putting on the masks which were necessary. We did quite a lot of photo sessions at the beach, and that was our day one, so we couldn't explore it much. All we could do was go for a family boat ride, and then we even did some paragliding later on, but we couldn't get it recorded because we didn't know that was a provision over there. And so we did it again at another beach, which the video of which you people will be getting very soon. The water is just looking quiet. It was not at all quiet. We could feel literal shocks like earthquake. Well, there were medium high tides, and you can see the expression on mom's face, and the next video shows you the literal thrill that was there on my face as well. And then after mastering in a lot of courage, I could give that pose which you can see here. Well, mom found out this little kid who was busy doing his own thing, and he really looked cute, so we captured him as well. Well, now that was the time of sunset, and the water looked absolutely golden, as you can see. Lively, but there were families only, so you can have a great family time at Nagaon Beach. There were n number of water sports and adventure sports. You can take full advantage of all of that, and the beach is really wide, so yes, that's the reason you'll find all of those things over there. As you can see, some paragliding people are over there, and we captured them after we were done with ours. The beach was so nice that we didn't realize how we spent like 3 hours over there, and by the time sunset also happened, so we could enjoy sunset as well over there. And trust me guys, the sunset is absolutely beautiful at Nagaon Beach. So one thing that you'll find common at all the beaches are the rates for the adventure and water sports. So this family boat ride costed us 200 bucks each, and the paragliding costed us 1500 for two. And if you are doing it solo, then you will be charged some 1000 bucks for it, and they take rupees 200 extra for photography or videography, but I think it's totally worth it. Well sorted, and now we were looking forward for the next morning. next morning we were heading on to the Revdanda beach, and we actually wanted to see the sunrise, but we were late getting up, and so we definitely missed the sunrise. There was some local backwater patch on our way, and this is how the Revdanda beach looks. It was completely isolated and we really had difficulty finding the way out, and there were just us and one more group of people who were doing some pre-wedding photo shoots, and definitely this place was really good for it. The reason being, this is not at all crowded. We do not know how this looks in the evening, but the morning was perfect over here, serene and peaceful. We spent some 30 to 45 minutes at Revdanda, and then we had some other plans for the day ahead, so we left for our resort. And guys, as you can see, this place is absolutely beautiful, similar to Nagaon, just that there were not many people over there, and that made it more, even more serene. There was also one Revdanda fort which we couldn't explore. The reason being, there were few local bikers over there, and we being two females only, we didn't feel it right to go visit the fort at that time. But it was really beautiful. There were ruins of the fort, but it still looked beautiful. So that's all for the vlog.